Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change or edit your avatar on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your avatar on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the Profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the Settings, choose Personalization and then select Profile. Next, choose Customize My Profile and then find where it says Edit Avatar on the right side of the page. If you select this, it will then load the editor and you can customize it as much as you want. Remember to save your changes before leaving. And so that is how to change or edit your avatar on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.